हेलो, गुड मॉर्निंग. आई एम सीमा गर्ग, एसोसिएट प्रोफेसर इन केमिस्ट्री, एसपीसी गवर्नमेंट कॉलेज, अजमेर. टुडे वीडियो 86, लेक्चर 24. इट इज फॉर बीएससी पार्ट 1, ऑर्गेनिक केमिस्ट्री, पेपर 2. अल्काइन्स. सी द सिलेबस ऑफ अल्काइन्स. नोमेनक्लेचर, स्ट्रक्चर एंड बॉन्डिंग इन अल्काइन्स, मेथड्स ऑफ फॉर्मेशन, chemical reactions of alkynes, acidity of alkynes, mechanism of electrophilic and nucleophilic addition reactions, hydroboration oxidation, metal ammonia reductions, oxidation and polymerization. First, we will see the structure of alkynes, acetylene molecule. Alkynes, in alkynes, carbon having sp hybridization. See here the configuration of carbon, and bond angle is 180 degree. Bond length of carbon carbon is 1.20 angstrom, and carbon hydrogen is 1.06. It is lower than compared to alkanes and alkenes. This is the cylindrical sheet of this alkynes. It having one sigma and two pi bonds. So pi electrons are delocalized in between the carbon-carbon bond. Bond energy, if we will calculate bond energy, carbon-carbon single bond energy is 87 kilocalorie per mole. Carbon double bond having 146 kilocalorie per mole. Whereas alkyne carbon triple bond carbon having 206 kilocalorie per mole energy. Nomenclature: alkane, N is replaced by ion. It is alkyne. If we will give this IUPAC nomenclature, we have to give priority to the triple bond. So this is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. It is 6. It is a 3-hexyne. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6. I have little bit, there is a problem. Whereas here, this is a 2-pentyne. This is 4,4-dimethyl-2-pentyne. So we had given priority to this triple bond. This is 1-butyne. If suppose double bond and triple bond both are present in the molecule, then we will give priority to first double bond. See here in this heptane molecule. So we will give numbering from double bond, means we are giving priority to double bond. So it is 1-heptane-6-ion. Alkenyl groups. The monovalent groups derived from alkynes are given below, and these are named by replacing terminal E by of parent alkyne by YL. This is ethinyl, propinyl, like that. Methods of formation. Laboratory and commercial method. From calcium carbide, on hydrolysis of calcium carbide, we will get acetylene, or this is the ethyne molecule, plus calcium hydroxide. This calcium carbide is obtained from calcium carbonate on heating at 1200 degree centigrade temperature. It will convert into calcium oxide and carbon dioxide. This calcium oxide is further reacted with 3 moles of carbon. It will convert it into calcium carbide and carbon monoxide. by dehydrohalogenation of dihaloalkanes. Alkynes are prepared by dehydrohalogenation of vicinal dihaloalkanes by heating them with an alcoholic solution of KOH. See here, vicinal dihalide means one halogen. Alcoholic KOH, it will replace vinyl halide, and then on again reacted with KOH, it will dehalogenate and it will give alkynes. Gem dihalide also give alkyne. See here, alcoholic KOH dehalogenation. First it will give haloalkene, and then further on dehalogenation in presence of alcoholic KOH, it will give alkyne. Instead of alcoholic KOH, we can use sodamide also. This in presence of liquid ammonia, it will also dehalogenate. See here, it will first give vinyl bromide, and then on further reacted with sodium amide, it will give alkynes. By dehalogenation of tetrahalides, in presence of zinc and methanol, it will dehalogenate and it will give first alkene and then alkyne. Decarboxylation of acetylenic acids also give alkynes. Acetylenic acid on reacted with NaOH, it will give sodium salt, and then with soda lime, it will give propyne. By dehalogenation of haloform, means chloroform or bromoform or iodoform, it will, when reacted, two molecules of haloform, when reacted with silver, six moles of silver, it will give corresponding acetylene. Kolbe's electrolysis method. Potassium malleate, when ionized, it will form anion and cation. This anion will go on at anode and it will lose its two electron and it will form unstable intermediate. And this unstable intermediate will dissociate into acetylene and two moles of carbon dioxide. At cathode, two moles of potassium ion, it will gain two electron and it will form intermediate. And then this intermediate on hydrolysis will give two moles of potassium hydroxide. Alkylation of terminal alkynes. This terminal alkynes also we can alkylate. First we will form, it will form salt, and then this salt when reacted with alkyl halide, it will give us higher alkynes. With Grignard reagent, alkynes when reacted with Grignard reagent, it will form higher alkynes. Synthesis from carbon and hydrogen, it is called Berthelot synthesis. It is elemental synthesis, two moles of carbon and hydrogen when reacted at 1200 degree centigrade temperature or electric arc, it will form acetylene gas. Physical properties. This is third member means C2-2C4 carbon family of this alkyne, that is ethyne, propyne and butyne are colorless gases. The next eight are liquids while higher ones are solid. Smell, all the alkynes are odorless. However, acetylene has garlic smell. melting point, boiling point. The melting point, boiling point of alkynes are slightly higher than those of the corresponding alkenes and alkanes. This is probably due to the reason that because of the presence of a triple bond, alkynes have a linear structure, hence their molecules can be more easily packed in the crystal lattice as compared to those of the corresponding alkenes and alkynes. Solubility. Alkynes like alkanes and alkenes being non-polar are insoluble in water but readily dissolve in organic solvents such as petroleum ether, benzene, carbon tetrachloride, etc. Density. Densities of alkynes increases as the molecular size increases. However, they are all lighter than water since their densities lie in the range of 0.69 to 0.77 grams per centimeter cube. Acidic nature of alkynes. The hydrogen atoms attached to a triple bond of alkynes, acetylene hydrogen, are acidic in nature. See here how this sodium will react on terminal hydrogen and it will form hydrogen gas. So it shows that this carbon-carbon are very packed and there is polarity between the carbon and hydrogen and it will form, it shows that it is acidic in nature. Similarly, we can see the acidic nature is decreases in like acetylene has more acidic in nature compared to ethene, compared to ethane, because S character also decreases. Thank you very much for today's lecture.